Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from Debat Bimantara, from category FCIP, Post-Based Autonomous Driving Challenge Under 12. My team, my name Arya Bagus Nurmati.
My name Faik Bupitur Anjoni.
My name Anata Kansar Mahfira.
My name Faisal Isadir Ginting.
We are from Modiapur Elementary School, Surabaya, Indonesia.
Our Robo Cup achievements: second place RCAP Post-Based Autonomous Driving Under 12, RCAP 2021 AC Japan. Third place RCAP Post-Based Autonomous Driving Under 12, RCAP 2022 Taijing, China.
Executive summary of the following challenges. The mission of autonomous driving challenge is our robot must pass all waypoints and reach the finish line as soon as possible. Problem investigated. 1. Unstable car protection. 2. Unstable and tracking control. 3. Can avoid the void. Methods. 1. Rechecking the color data. 2. Adjust travel speed. 3. Use ultrasonic sensor. Results. Total time. 24 seconds. The slowly the conclusion. We made it to the finish and passed all the way going before 3.
Problem investigated. 1. Unstable car detection. 2. Unstable car tracking program. 3. Can avoid the wall. We have great methods to solve that.
1. How to make stable color detection.
We can solve unstable color problem by checking the color data.
To make the robot pass shorter, we must use RGB color sensor to detect our color marker. But sometimes our robot cannot detect the marker properly. Step by step, use ELG to cross-check whether the robot run color detection statement. 2. If it don't run the statement, then we retrieve the data by directing manually the robot to the marker. 3. Next, we compare and matching the data. With this method, the robot can always detect the marker. But don't forget, we must adjust the robot speed to make the robot run smoothly.
How to make stable line tracking program? We can solve unstable color line tracking with adjust the robot speed to reach the finish line as soon as possible. We must make the robot run smoothly, especially in line tracking program. Step by step. 1. Make several statements that consist main information of line sensor combination. 2. Set up the robot speed. 3. Trial and error to search the maximum and stable speed of the robot. With trial and error, the robot can run better. Although it takes time.
How to make robot can avoid the wall? We can solve the problem with using ultrasonic sensor. In some maps, there is a wall that we must avoid. We can use ultrasonic sensor to detect the wall so the robot can avoid it. Step by step. 1. Move the robot manually with a low key to the wall. 2. Adjust the ideal distance between the robot and the wall before make a movement. 3. See the data, how long is that? 4. Then make a clean statement when the ultrasonic sensor is the object in that distance robot will turn just the wheel speed. With this method, the robot smoothly can avoid the wall.
Our AI algorithm tried to be create a line tracking statement to detect water. Make a statement for detect the color marker to turn in the detection. Create a statement detection calls for shortcut in a green light.
The game. Can be solved. Our best time is 24.706 seconds.
apply knowledge gained to real world. For the results we obtain that we work with satisfaction. Because your robot managed to present on our important address to finish line. From this competition, we learn step by step how to program mind tracking robot. And in the real world, we can implement this to the robot industry, like AGV robot.
Thank you everyone! Assalamualaikum.